Ni hao. Hola. Hi, guys. I'm Fatiniza. I'm here transmitting live from the beautiful Costa Rica. Yes. We're going to be singing a couple of songs, original songs for you guys. It is a special, special hello to all the audience in Chengdu. We're going to start with a song called The Mask. We really hope you enjoy it. This song is it's a call of awareness for the people that are going through a difficult time like cancer or the pandemic probably that we're actually living. So we have all the time to reinvent ourselves, to adapt, and to move forward. We're humans, we can do that. This is for you.
You need to smile. Make sure don't miss your flight. She's waiting for you at home tonight. She wonders why you feel when you embrace. Can you make the bed where you want to be? It's enough.
Original Music, música independiente. Original Music for the people from Chengdu in China. So we would like to thank everyone working around the whole world supporting those affected by the pandemic. There are some truly amazing people in the world. We have one here, we have one here, we have one here. And we have over there people that are actually supporting those ones that they were really, really affected. Bye. This is an I Hate You song. It's called You Said. If you want to dedicate this to your ex, it's for the men so they can behave, you know? You said no more, you didn't care at all. My dreams you've crushed with empty arms ago. I'll find my way to make it back someday, to see your face in the dark of your days. The words you said still ring in my head. I know it's in vain trying to make it straight. Lonely as I seem, don't worry about me, love. Time tends so heal wounds, so let's wait and hope. Gracias. So we're doing this gathering from Costa Rica, from the beautiful people in China. So to make you forget, to take you a little bit of out of that routine that we, you know, we the whole world find itself right now. We are very, very happy to be part of this international festival of the Sister Cities Youth Music Festival. And we wish that everyone is well. Take care in these tough times. Take care of each other. This is how we can survive easily. This next song is in Spanish. It's my new single that is called Hoy, which means now. The song talks about how important it is not to be divided. We might be separated, but not divided. We might be distant, but not divided. And it's important for us to hand and help that one that really needs it right now. We have to pay it forward. Whoever does something for me, I'll do it for someone else. And that's the way the world can hold itself. And we can actually get out of this one. We're strong enough to do this. The song is in Spanish, it's for you.
Primero lo primero, hay que vencer el miedo, uniendo el corazón a nuestros pensamientos. Solo estamos distantes, no estamos divididos. Si necesitas una mano, cuenta conmigo. Hoy que el silencio se adueña y el cielo nos prueba, no nos vamos a rendir. Hoy doctores y enfermeras que arriesgan su vida entera dependen de ti y de mí. Creo que dure esta tormenta, ya tu mano olvida cuentas, mañana será por ti. Es hoy que distantes pero juntos arreglaremos al mundo, una razón para sonreír.
Thank you guys. Okay, this song, the next song is, I think, is one of the my favorites. Was written in the beaches of Koh Tao, Thailand, and it's a motivational song. Words encourage you. Encourage you to be strong and to let you know that nothing is impossible. Nothing is impossible. The word says it itself. I'm possible. Apply it to you. Nothing is impossible. The only thing that is not possible is to probably avoid death. Eventually will come. And not even then. This is so strong. People from China, thank you so much for this special invitation. This is my band from Costa Rica. Jose Vega, Diego Vega, Jairo Orozco, Rodrigo Fonseca, Tom Cardella, and Mr. Phil O'Shea. Thank you so much. We hope you enjoy our performance.
The last time I saw a pair of children like you and me, jumping to reach them and so high, having a dream of movement, riding a cloud, showing the world how it's done. The world in 7 days in April. It's our dream to fly round the moon so high, making the dream come true. We'll cross the bridge between the world and the rainbow. Nothing, nothing is impossible, nothing, nothing is impossible.
Thank you so much from Costa Rica, Fatinisa from Colombia.